Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football. We're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Clattered away. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Frankowski. They've regained possession. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, when I look at a player I'm playing against, the first thing I look at is how quick is he? And if he is quick, if he's got pace, I have to play him a certain way. That's my first objective, stop him getting the ball so he can use that pace.
Franco Soldano. Fernandez. Frank Fabra. An abundance of space. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And now the delivery. Really wanted to get it past the first defender then. Well, body in the way. And a chance for them to knock. Last ditch defending. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Marconi on the ball. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Fruitful looking attack. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Mastery of the passing game. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Corner kick played in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Beric. Frankowski. Lost it. Using space on the opposite flank now. And he was in the right place to intercept. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Physio saw it, he went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cooked guy.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And that's an important intervention. On the ball, Soldano. Now, let's see what they can do here. And teammates to play it to. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now, a throw-in. Kappelhoff. Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek. Derek, the stats tell you everything. Neither side has really had any quality at all in the final third. The final pass has always seemed to be off, lacking in composure. Hopefully it picks up.
Fabra. Tevez. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Now he must favour the cross. Terrific block. And a no-nonsense clearance. Possession lost. Junior Alonso. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Frank Fabra. Franco Soldano. Can they take the lead here? Veering in field here. Whatever it takes to keep them out. He's given it straight to the opposition. Ivan Marcone. He has time to play it over. Can they get in behind them? Keeper did his job to begin with. Targets to aim at. And they deal with the threat this time. Frank Fabra. Others in the vicinity. And with Fernandes. Now can he deliver accurately? Happy to take on the shot. And what a magical save it was! So the corner played into the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Speculative effort here. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. He could pick out a teammate. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Jimenez. This could be an interesting avenue. And options in the centre. And after the cross, a tremendous block. I've been searching, nothing's working. I've been tripping, no one's perfect. Chasing vision, just the surface. Shirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectations, feet were failing. Found blessings flowing from the side of heaven. To run.
searching for a new escape. My skin exits and embrace an easy out.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. I'm Martin.
Same old story, same old more questions. What's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret. Died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy. How could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off. They linked the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then wintertime comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of